Cool. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. It's gonna be a night routine. I haven't done one of these in a while actually. But my mom got this. It's a mask and you just put it on and it makes your skin look really good. So I'm just gonna try it. Okay, what was it for dress day? So I'm just gonna wear this and like black leggings. Or like clear leggings. Since you can't wear leggings. So yeah. Here's my headband and then I'm gonna start off by just putting my cleanser, then toner, and then I'm gonna put this on after I'm done with everything. And I also painted my nails. They don't look the best, but they're good enough for me. That's good enough. And then toner. Cleanse tone. Yeah, that's why. Because it turns white. Okay, I just. And now, this. My mom said you don't need a lot. How do I put that on? Should I just put like that, I guess? She's definitely right. You do not need a lot. Awkward silence. It smells. I don't even know. It just doesn't smell the best. You don't need a lot. Dun, dun, dun. Done. Now, oh my gosh, put this freaking light on. Okay, now I'm just gonna brush the brush. I will see you when it's ready to wash it off. It's been like 15 minutes and I'm gonna wash it off. I just used hair ties and they work perfectly. Like actually really well, so. gosh, that comes off so easily. Because this stains my hand. Oh. I don't want it in my hair. There's so... not the best, but it's definitely better than the other ones that I had. I can take off these. And I'm gonna use the Bioma moisturizer. Okay. Actually, it's really, it's like, feels really like shiny and like smooth. So I'd probably rate that like honestly a 9 out of 10. And it's not a bad face mask at all. And you only need a little bit, so you won't run out of it really fast. But that's really pretty good. So, like and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one.